because I ain't going back to the hood, bro. I guess that's what, like, something to really show me to stay out of the hood, fam. Like, then what just happened with that nigga, the other little rapper dude in his hood and shit. I ain't never take nothing. All this shit when rappers be dying in their hood, I ain't never looked at that to make me stay out of my hood, because I know, like, everybody love me around here. You know what I'm saying? And plus, I'm on some, like niggas know, like, I get on some gangster shit, but I don't want to be on no gangster shit right now. But anyway, like, you know, that, like, everybody love me, and I love everybody, so I don't be trying to, I don't be thinking that, like, I shouldn't be in the hood. But I guess that was an eye-opener to show me, like, man, bitch, I'm growing up, man. I got people depending on me. This shit more bigger than the hood now. This shit more bigger than me now.